30's the new 20, and 20's the new 30, should I guess? Makes sense, cause 15-year-olds seem 20, and 25-year-olds seem 10. I used to drink away my paycheck, celebrate the mistakes I hadn't made yet. Our generation isn't the best on safe sex, we forget the latex, becoming Planned Parenthood patients. Synthetic heroin is the new base head, so much to escape, fuck a straight edge. Walk around, looking through a fake lens, apps this good, who's got time to make friends? I wish I didn't care if cynical hipsters with long hair and cocaine problems like my music. It's not my issue, I can't solve it.
Say my life has finally landed down. Got me grounded, stop moving all around. Eyes open, awake for the very first time. We both forfeit this game of crime.
So refreshing to hear somebody on records. No guns, no drugs, no sex, just truth. The guns, that's America. The drugs are what they gave to us. The sex sells itself. Don't judge till it's you. I'm not more or less conscious. The rappers rapping about strippers up on a pole popping. These interviews are obnoxious, saying that it's poetry. You're so well spoken. Stop it. I grew up during Reaganomics, when Ice-T was out there on his killing cop shit, where Rodney King was getting beat on and they let off every single officer in Los Angeles when and lost it. Now every month there's a new Rodney on YouTube. It's just something our generation is used to. In neighborhoods where you never see a news crew, unless they're gentrifying, white people don't even cruise through. And my subconscious telling me stop it, this is an issue that you shouldn't get involved in. Don't even tweet RIP Trayvon Martin. Don't wanna be that white dude, million man marching, fighting for a freedom that my people stole. Don't wanna make all my white fans uncomfortable. But you don't even have a fucking song for radio. Why you out here talking race, trying to save the fucking globe? Don't get involved if the cause isn't mine. White privilege, white guilt at the same damn time. So we just party like it's 1999. Celebrate the ignorance while these kids keep dying.
My flight has finally left.